the show for doing super cool food reviews. I'm back. Today I'm doing Baskin-Robbins movie theater popcorn. Movie theater popcorn. That's right. This was like $2.39. It's really wasn't bad. It's smells like when you go to the movies, like you get a bag of popcorn. That's what it smells like. It's got caramel ribbons running through the ice cream. It has popcorn flavored crisps. So there is an actual popcorn in here, but it's got flavored crisp and a flavored popcorn, I believe, ice cream. So this is Baskin-Robbins new thing. So if you're into the movies, if you love cinema, like one of my favorite movies is The Godfather. I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse. Or Rocky, yo Adrian, what's up, huh? I got some new pop movie theater popcorn, huh? So, yo Adrian, cut me, Mick. Anyways, look at what they did to my boy. That was Brando. Anyways, leave a comment. Let me know what your favorite movie is. Anyway, so Baskin-Robbins, you know, you watch TV, you watch your favorite TV shows, you can enjoy popcorn. Now you can enjoy movie theater popcorn ice cream with it, like Seinfeld. You guys like watching Seinfeld, like grape nuts. There's no grapes. There's no nuts. What's the deal? Anyway, so I'm going to give this a shot, gang. This is Baskin-Robbins' new movie theater popcorn. And look at this. I hope it stays in focus because I have a janky little camera. Look at this. And, oh, the popcorn crisps with caramel ribbons strumming, running through this is going to be really good. So here we go, gang. Let me turn on. I mean, it's a little dark in here. Let me turn on some light. Maybe that helps. Okay. Anyway, so here we go. The ice cream coupled with the crunchiness of the popcorn crisps. And then you throw in the caramel ribbon running through this thing. This is beautiful. Wow. Oh, this is so good. All you Baskin-Robbins lovers and people out there and who love popcorn, give this a shot. This is yummy. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm giving this like a 10. This is swinging. This is so good, gang. Oh my goodness. It's like you're eating popcorn. Wow. So, anyways, give it a shot. You won't go wrong. Get to Baskin-Robbins. This is the real deal, gang. Anyways, this is a movie theater popcorn. 10 out of 10. Please share, please like, please subscribe to my channel. You guys are the best. I love you all. Thank you so much. And as Marlon Brando would say, I'm going to make him an offer he can't refuse. Anyways, thank you so much. This is Joe for Joey Super Cool. I'm spinning popcorn pieces. Joey Super Cool Food Review saying, peace.